My idea of a healthy lifestyle is definitely a balance. Physically, mentally, spiritually. You've got to be physically fit, you've got to be mentally. I think you've got to keep a balance mentally. You can't obsess with just fitness. You've got to kind of balance everything out. And obviously be, you know, doing spiritually, yoga, very important, stretching. Those meditating times during your exercise program are also very important. For mine, it's surfing. Surfing's basically meditating in the back line. The back line being at the back behind the waves. You meditate between your workouts.